quite simply, how you bleed tuna is it's right in this section here behind the fin. What you want to do is you want to, they've got a, see that there, it's got an artery. You just want to cut through that artery over there, and as soon as you cut through it, just blood flow. So you want to do it on both sides, find the artery on the other side as well, and just give it a stab in, and there we go, check it. So yeah, just pump. So when you bleed your tuna, it's so much nicer.